Hi everyone, in this video, we're gonna go over how to speed up and slow down videos on iOS, Android, Windows, and Mac devices in the PowerDirector video editor.
If you haven't already, go to the Google Play, Apple App Store, or CyberLink.com and download PowerDirector for your device of choice. Then come back here and follow along. And if you find this video helpful, let us know by liking it. If you don't understand something, have questions, or want us to make a video about something specific, then leave a comment below. Using a slow or fast motion effect in a video can make it have a more dramatic impact on the viewer. Speed effects are commonly used to speed up a long video to create a time lapse or to slow down a moment to highlight it. A video editor like PowerDirector gives you full control over your video's speed. With the app, you can ease in, ease out, or apply a speed adjustment to video clips. Let's take a look at how easy it is to do.
First, let's learn how to slow down and speed up clips on an iOS or Android device. Open the PowerDirector app and create a new project. Add a video clip to the timeline. With the clip selected, open the Edit menu and choose Speed. Drag the control slider up to speed up the clip or down to slow it down. Tap Ease In or Ease Out to have a fluid shift of speed between normal speed and fast or slow motion at the beginning or the end of the clip. And that's it! It's that easy to change the speed of your video clips on your phone, tablet, or Chromebook.
If you prefer editing on a laptop or a PC, then this next section is for you. Just like the app, there is a free version you can download. Just visit cyberlink.com and navigate to the PowerDirector page, then click Free Download. If you're working on Windows, make sure to open PowerDirector in full mode. Import your footage and drag a video onto the timeline. Press and hold Control, then click and drag the end of the clip. If you want to speed the clip up, drag it to the left, making it shorter. To make it go slower, drag it to the right, stretching the clip longer. Release Control and mouse, and the clip will now be in either slow-mo or fast motion. If you want more control, select your video clip and open the Tools menu and select Video Speed. This will open the Video Speed Designer. In it, you can change the duration of your clip to modify the speed or use the Speed Multiplier slider to set the exact speed you want the clip to go. Under the selected Range tab, you can create a time shift. Simply click on the Create Time Shift button, then move the yellow box that appears on your clip to the section you want your time shift. You can add an ease in and out to smoothly shift the time change in and out.
I hope you found this video helpful. When you create an awesome slow motion or time-lapse video, make sure to share with us on Instagram and YouTube. And for more awesome how-tos, check out our other videos and blog. If you learned something today in this video, do give us a like and make sure to subscribe to keep up to date on our videos.